Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Craig.
Anchoring that one together for us.